What is up, guys, and welcome to the Metasploge Minecraft fan series. And in this episode, I will be taking you guys on a walkthrough of the main city that we're going to be using for the fan series. It is a very medieval-like town, city, whatever you want to call it. It's on its way to becoming a city. It's fairly large, but it's very Kargeth-inspired medieval-type city. And this is my... I'm going to fly around so you guys can get a better view of it. This is my little blimp, nothing special, just where I reside. I don't know why, I should have something more like a palace or something, but I built all of this by myself because I'm an asshole and I won't let people build with me, but this is one of the smaller towers. It's like a sort of living quarters for some of the military people in town. This is the original structure I started out with right here. I had nothing else, like, around, no city or walls or anything. This is what I thought I was just going to end up building and playing survival on, but I ended up just being like, eh, screw it, and I'll just build an entire city. So, there's a lot of unused space, as you can see, and the walls are very bland and unfinished, but the walls are like skin, and skin is the biggest organ in your body, and the walls are probably the biggest thing in the city, considering how much detail I'm going to be putting into them, and how high they are and everything, and they extend around the entire city, which is quite massive, as you can see. But this is, I'll show you out some of the layout plans I have, and the town, and just some of the stuff around it. I haven't done any real interior work. For the most part, I've done just exterior. I'm going to go back through and do interiors in the end. In all the village houses, I've done interior work, but enough about that. Let's move on to the structures themselves. Here's a small inn. I'm probably going to change the roof colors because I don't like them, but I don't know what I'm doing. I want to finish the city and see how everything blends in. I've changed that roof about 10 to 12 times. Not even kidding. And I don't know. I just can never find anything right. Never find anything that really suits me. I want to build a road going from right here all the way back behind this area and have lights on it as well so it doesn't look so bland back here, connecting up right here to this other village, which both this village and the other one over there were naturally spawned. I added on to them, fixed up the roads and any terrain issues that there were. Of course, I'm still trying to figure out by keeping the farm animals out. It's quite a pain. They're everywhere, as you can see. I often go in massacres, but it doesn't help. This is one of the smaller village areas. I'm planning on building a tavern down here. Over here, there's going to be my palace back there. I might move it back, break out that back wall back there so that I have plenty of space to build my palace. It's going to look like the Daggerfall Sentinel Palace. I'm going to be sort of build something like that because I haven't seen that on really anywhere. I've kind of looked it up just to see if anyone's built it, and I wasn't really going to look for a base plate. I was just seeing if anyone's built it before, and I don't think that they have. I just wanted to see because it's very interesting. I really am a fan of Daggerfall, and so I just wanted to see that. So right there, I'm probably going to clear out the land or do something with it because of course the terrain looks kind of crazy over here. Up here, I'm planning on adding on to the village and making a more dense area up there as well, connected over to that. Of course, my palace is going to be here, maybe a little bit of town going in between. Over here, behind the castle, is going to be a city of towers that I was talking about in the last video, probably all interconnected, maybe some houses on like street level, and have them all connect, all the towers connected. Sort of in the sky, also connected to the castle. I'm going to add on to the castle. I'm not done with it. Very Kargeth-inspired there. That is an amazing build if you guys have never seen it. A lot of this is really inspired by that town. It's very nice. You should go check it out. Just look it up on YouTube. I'm sure you can find something about it. But this is also one of my watchtowers. The gates are very incomplete. I'm probably going to build some kind of archway, maybe two towers on each, like a tower here and a tower here, and then archway, and then maybe some kind of gate mechanic in the front. Here, there's the barracks over here, also connected to the castle. Here's the town square area. like I mentioned before, there's blacksmith, the town hall, or city hall, I guess, and there's this house right here. It's very, got a tower in the middle, and it's pretty nice. I like that house a lot. I built a little sort of picnic area and a cemetery, and I'm planning on building a lot more houses back around here, maybe connecting them. This is the main market area. The market square is going to be probably back there where that fountain is, and it's going to be a very, very dense area back there, like coming around here. So there's still a lot of work to be put into the city. It's very incomplete. Got the walls to do, this market square area, the tower city area, the other dense area over there, and the palace. Those are the city gates. There's like the five or six main things I have left, but I've been working a good bit on it. Also just making some general videos, trying to get some content out to you guys. And it's going to be in full swing now that I've gotten my computer upgrades and everything. And everything's going nicely now. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe for more. And if we can ever get this onto PC, if the Minecraft updates catch up, I hope that they create an MC Edit like program or something like that that'll change the coding and make it compatible on computer Minecraft. Or something like that. I'm not quite sure the processes it would have to go through to be able to do that, but I'm just hoping we can so that we can set up a server and maybe get some of you guys on it and do some of these ambitious ideas that I talked about in the last video. If you didn't catch that video, I'll link it in the description. It's just some plans I have for the city and some maybe game modes. You guys can leave some suggestions in the comment section. Tell me what you think. And so yeah, guys, I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time.